20 years ago, the children of the world weren't getting the vaccines they needed. The children at most risk in poor countries were the ones who were getting the least vaccines. And so we needed to find the resources to get countries to adopt the vaccine so that every child would be protected against diarrhea, pneumonia, and other killing diseases.